Alright, so what do we gotta do here? We gotta lock down Paul in the paint, definitely, because you know what he can do. And here comes Blake, but he misses, that's okay. I mean, I was pressing B, or square, whatever the hell it is. But he did not dunk it. Why didn't he dunk it? Oh my goodness, I had hard defense on him. Why did he make it? Darren Williams. Ooh. Dang. Also, people, I forgot to tell you. Again, we got traded. Again. Don't ask why. I really don't know. I do need to turn off that gameplay setting. Ah, dang it. Why am I missing? He had a wide open shot, people. What? I had, oh my God, people, 2K be cheating. Oh my God, he crossed me. Oh my God, I'm coming back. Give me the effing ball. Oh yeah, set a screen for me. Set a screen for me. Somebody set a effing screen, you fucking retards. Really? Really? You know how many damn people I had out there? Ooh. Ooh. Of course, y'all fat ass bastards. Ooh. Don't leave Williams open, people. Don't leave him open. Oh, who the hell's calling timeouts? Oh my God, I hate timeouts. What? Oh, because stupid, what's his face is hurt. Stupid Chandler Parsons. Why did we select him? Why didn't we get him? He sucks. Come on. Man, I cannot wait till Blake Griffin comes, or has he came back? Let me know in the comments if he has came back yet, because I've been watching the Clippers. I mean, I've been watching basketball, but I've been watching the Clippers. So let me know in the comments if Blake Griffin is out of his injury. That is the third time I've had to go to the paint. The Mavericks shoot their seventh free throw attempt here, and Zoe hits the technical free throw. And really, the last few seasons, the Clippers Barrera is about to drain. Ooh. I saw a wide open man. Why did I not take it? Why did I not take it? Oh my God, people. Since 2012, Kevin, they've had the third best record in the NBA. A lot of loyal fans stuck it out with the team during the dark days. Now, they're reaping the fruit. Paul dishes to Redick. Griffin trying to get open. The shot by Redick, no good. Mavericks leading by six. Let me cross, Blake Griffin. 152 left in the first quarter of the game. And he hit. Oh! How you like the gold piece in your mouth, son? How you like the gold piece in your mouth? I think it looks pretty good. People, I tried to play my team, and oh my god, that did not work at all. Literally, people, it did not work. Cause I had like freaking crappy players. It gave me, like, just 76ers players. Sorry for all you 76ers fans, but it's true. You gonna leave Devin Harris wide open? Wide open for that shot clock cheese? Come on, huh? Oh, I could have took that. Dang, he put a gold piece in my mouth, people. Ooh. But see, 2K be cheating because I never see that happen in real life. Since when does Blake do floaters? Let me know. What? Get the hell off my roster, man. Get the hell off my damn roster. I forgot he was on here. See, he can't shoot with that shit. So I'm gonna drive it. Oh my god, dude. My hand was in his face. What are you talking about? Let me cross this, man. Can I get a screen, please? That's what we're talking about, people. That's what I want. Jamal Crawford! Oh! Ooh, he almost got it. Who will carry the day? The Mavericks on top. They're up by four. And we're just moments away from the start. All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good. My goal here is to dunk it. I wonder if I can get it. Nowitzki is out there with Doc. Then it's Matthews, and it's Jay in at the center, locking down the middle. Oh, I could have took that shot, and I see a wide open man. Why are you wide open? 4-3. Why did you leave Wesley Matthews wide open for a three? Ball outside. Can I get someone to run the paint? DeAndre, get down the court. And it's sent back by Nowitzki. I don't know who's down there. I couldn't think of. Love against Redick. What are you doing, my player? It ain't going to be a hook shot. It's going to be a three. How many three-pointers does he got? And look at how the hustle game has been going for the Mavericks. Their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots and blocking a few as well. And a waste of time getting. Here's Redick. No good. He's not going to make that. You know he's not going to make that. But Wesley Matthews is. Boom! So far, we're having an okay season, people. We are, I think we're 1-1 now. 0-1. Maybe 0-1. I can't really remember. To be honest, people, this is just child's play. Literally, I'm just playing with these guys. I cannot believe Golden State got rid of David Lee. He was a really good defensive player. Not really good at offense, but he was a really good defensive player. Why was he open? Don't ask me. What am I doing? Ooh, okay. I mean, that was kind of a mistake by me, but okay. I gotta watch JJ Redick before he can shoot a three. Paul misses a three. What? That's a little bit of medicine. No, that's a little bit of payback. Oof. Now I see why he's top for blocks. Okay, my hand was in his face. Why didn't I block him? Why didn't I make that? My goal this season, people, is to be top for three-pointers, and that's mainly it. Oh, that was a nice dish. I'm not gonna lie, people. That was a nice dish. Let's see. Awesome. Come on. What are you doing, my player? He's going to get that gold piece in his mouth. Watch him. He's going to get his gold piece in his mouth. Oh. Oh. Two blocks in a row, people. Who blocked him, though? Look at that. Beautiful. I'll have to see after this. A few minutes after this to see who blocked him. I don't know who blocked him. I think it was Dwight Powell. Powell. I don't even know how to say his name. But he just... No, that was... Who signed in? No, that was David Lee. Okay. David Lee. Okay. He got that. And the athleticism, but for some reason over his first five seasons, he's averaged only a half a block per game. And regarding Griffin's low block shot number, for some guys, they simply lack. You're gonna foul him. What? Something about the he set a screen. Okay. I didn't see what he did, but okay. It doesn't really matter who you're passing it to. Let's just hurry this game up and win and go home. See, people, I need to work on my threes. I don't know how I did not make that. I had a wide open paint. Or a wide open shot. That was pretty good defense, I'm not gonna lie. Oh! How am I not making my threes, people? Oh my gosh, Dirk's free throws are terrible. Watch this. Ugh. My God, they are so slow. We've seen Nowitzki playing a good game here. He has 8 points, and he's rejected a shot over the course of the game, too. And it easily could have been more. He's played an effective game at that end of the floor. Please like this video and subscribe for more. If you do want to see some more games of this, let me know in the comments. Also, let me know if Blake is still playing. They could tie this game up when we go into overtime. You guys could get an extra video. I thought Raymond Felton was actually going to make that. I'm not going to lie. Yeah, I need to stop keeping him open. I need to lock down the pressure. They're gonna start fouling. You gotta stay tight defense on me, people. That's what these people are not understanding. You gotta keep tight defense on me. I will drain it in your face. Not German Jesus, people. Oh, whoa! Oh, get out of here. Look at this, people. Ooh. Blake's body just went to hell. 32 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. This game's finally gotten away from him. Come on. Come on, German Jesus. What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm not gonna lie, these look like Duke uniforms. They look really nice. I edited these, if you guys can't really tell. The Clippers arena is just like everyone just said, yeah, we're done. Ah, they're not coming back, people. I'm just letting you know. I kissed the backboard. Oh my god! What the hell? Jamal Crawford just drained a long deep shot. How did he do that? I haven't seen a long shot for a long time. How did he drain that? Oh my god, that was nice. But anyways, people, if you guys want to tune in for some more, let me know in the comments. Also, let me know if Blake Griffin is still playing. And also, let me know if you guys want to see some more of this. I love watching these videos. Please leave a like and subscribe. Also, leave a comment. And I will see you all in the next video.
Welcome back, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson. Got Shaquille O'Neal. Got Kenny the Jet Smith. Without further ado, let's take a look at our Jordan player of the game. Just a monster first quarter of the game. He came out hot and just never cooled down. That boost he gave his team early on, a huge factor. Let's go to Kenny. What'd you think about his performance?
He shot over 50% from the field in the game, a testament to how hard he worked to always find the best look possible. He was in constant motion. He found those gaps in the D and made the most of his open looks.
There was nothing they could do to slow him down.
Man, going to a building on the road and completely control the action like he did, only a few players can do that, Ernie. I'm impressed.
And that'll do it for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. Hope you enjoyed the show. From myself, Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, have a wonderful evening.